real playoff, you know, I was there 2 years in the real playoff, you know, we playoff positions or whatever. And then so the year I graduated, they had a brand new eye tents and this new stand, and they had new lights.
It seemed like every school I left, like the year that I left, they got something new. Like, I was just one private school, yeah. They were charging a ridiculous amount. It was no better than a normal school.
Yeah.
And the year I left, they got tennis courts, swimming pools, and a rock ball.
Well, at Ramey, they got all brand new stuff the year that you left.
And on my hand, was just like,
yeah.